Hi everyone, it's me Samantha. Welcome back to my channel. It's been a while and I'm still working on getting everything in order, but everything's still not 100% done and in place. But I wanted to do some type of creativity. So I found this book. I think it was my mom's. So I'm going to go ahead and just do some coloring today, I think. I think I'm just going to open randomly to a page and we'll just do that. Okay, so we will do this one. I have my markers here. And I think what I'm going to do is probably just speed up the video. Not sure how long it's going to take to color this. Sorry for the traffic. Also, I have the washing machine in the background, too, if you hear the water. So I'm not sure if I'm going to do any wreaths or trees this season. I still have some available from last season, and the season before that, I believe. But I will be doing some decorating for the holidays. So I want to see if I can maybe get a few videos of me decorating the trees that I have to decorate. But this is Gracious Worlds Are a Honeycomb. Yes, that is the washing machine in the background. So I think I'm just going to go ahead and speed up the video. And continue coloring this in. So I'm going to speed up the video now. Everyone, so here is the finished coloring page. I think it came out really cute. Gracious words are a honeycomb, sweet to the soul and healing to the bones. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And until next time, bye for now.